Hi friends, this is Angel Hope Shaktiyathana. Welcome to my channel, and today I'm gonna share a very beautiful experience of mine of today. So what happened actually in this corner of my house? This is south direction and this is Vibhuti, and this is I think this is Vibhuti of Vaidyanath temple, I think, or Somnath, or like this. It's a vibhuti of a very pure and you know, beautiful place of God Shiva Mahadeva. And this is Tilak. So while I was doing Tripunda Tilak, like one row, second, third, and then one bindu, when I was wearing Tripunda Tilak today morning, and while I was also discussing about Tripundi yesterday, and at the time of wearing Tripundi today also, I was discussing about Tripundi, and I was telling someone of my family while they called me, the phone was put on loudspeaker, and I was saying that, okay, I am wearing Tripundi, okay, tell me what, this type of conversations was there. So after that, actually in background, I was playing the song Stotra Aigiri Nandini. Then what happened actually, I did not play it willfully, it was automatically being played. It was playing Tandav Stotra of Ravan when for God Shiva. So it was playing the Tandav Stotra of Shiva in the background, and while I was saying Tripunda and just starting to draw the lines, horizontal lines on my forehead, then the sign of the third eye of Shiva and the Tripunda Tilak of Shiva just popped up in my phone's screen in YouTube. I was very chilled, and I was not surprised, but see, while God energy connects to us, it gives a chill in the spine. It's very beautiful, energetic. At the same time, it's like, I cannot describe it. It's inexplicable. So this direction of my house is very, very powerful, because this is south direction. And again, I have my angel's altar in here. You can see Archangel Michael and Akia Faith is here. Crystals are there. Okay, the flower of life is there. So I lit candles regularly. So actually I have another temple also in my house, that is in another room. So this temple especially, I have my holy books, holy Bible, and this is, I think, Gospel of Jesus Christ. No, sorry, this is Good News Bible, and this is Mad Bhagavad Gita. So this corner of my house is very, very strong, powerful, and many miracles happened actually in this corner, this direction of my house. So it's very beautiful experience that I want to share, that while I was wearing Tripunda, talking about Tripunda, God's Tripunda, Mahadeva's Tripunda just showed to me. So it was very beautiful. Thank you friends, stay tuned, and love, just love God, trust God, and stay aligned with God energy.